Hey everybody, this is Ultimate Mink from my YouTube channel. Welcome to the stream for all those who join me and for all those who watch the video later on. Hope you guys enjoy the content. This is Predator Hunting Grounds and the hunt begins. So if you don't know what Predator is, it is based off of a movie franchise called Predator. Started over in 1978 and became quite a big thing. Same with another franchise called Aliens. And then there's been many films of that as well, same as Predator. And they've also made Aliens vs. Predator movies too. And games also. I'm drinking a cup of tea. Because I'm gagging. Slurp. So, feel free to like, subscribe. It's completely free. Say hi in the chat, stuff like that. And if you dislike the stream or the video, feel free to leave a comment. I'd love to know other people's feedbacks on good and negativity of the stream. So what you found, obviously, you did not like, and what you did like. Because it's nice to get feedback on both sides of the coin. Complete major missions, that's easy. Exfiltrate successfully, oh that's easy. I might be doing some marine missions. Pretty easy stuff right there for the challenges. Let's see if I'm connecting to a game, which I'm not. That's that bullshit right there. My guy right there, Buckery. My phone.
There it is.
Oh, it's done it again. Oh, here you go. Oof, getting worried there.
Getting slightly worried.
Let's see how many people are streaming. 46. Nice, it's got quite a high amount of people streaming. That's nice. Japanese players are on it now. Sky Sports, what's up? Wow, I can't shoot a pig apparently. Picks, which was good. I don't know why I'm showing up lying. Pretty weird. I just put myself back on there. Yeah, for some reason I wasn't showing it was online. Weird stuff. Ah, she'll be playing for some honor. Let's make a party chat with him. Let's do some fire team. Since we got these challenges here. Complete major missions 10. Complete extra trick. Extra trick successfully 10 times. Okay, let's meet the Predator.
Target is moving weapons to support a local coup. What interest they have in this upstart regime is unknown. However, any Stargazer intervention in government affairs is cause for action. Your orders are to ascertain the scope of the shipment, and then blow it to hell.
You guys got microphones. Might be a new Predator favorite. But there we go. Someone in full camo gear, I like it. Somebody with style.
I hope this is mud.
Infiltrate the Stargazer base at the following coordinates.
Remember, guys, get your knives out, run faster if you didn't know so already. So if you bring your knife out, you run faster, wherever the assault guy is. R3 on your melee.
Stayed bound.
Nothing. We don't have the whole story here. See if you can find anything that might lead us to those weapons. That looks like a stock inventory.
Cover me.
Looks like everything here has been marked as loaded for transport. So we're looking for a truck.
First aid found.
What up, bitches? Dude, you need to fix your gun, bro. You got like a glitch going on with your weapon. Yeah, Predator's a newbie, bro.
distraction is out.
Player spotted! Move in on the intruders!
Dumbass. 2020 damage to the predator. Fucking hell. Guessing the predator was new to the game, because yeah, that was terrible, buddy. Must have been a very new predator, because he was not good at all. Especially when I lit him up. That's a good cup of tea, that man. Turn off my heating. It's warm in now. See, the cancel gas guy's still not fucking come out yet. It's pissing me off. Hello? Is it me you're looking for? I can see you in your eyes. Fucking bunch of ball bags, man. Nobody with a microphone, no? Nobody's talking, everybody's a noob, is that what it is? Why you got calmed on? Why didn't you swap over to fucking field medic?
Stargazers managed to secure a rare piece of tech that'll be a significant benefit to their research. We've got a short window to secure this tech for ourselves. Intel's light in this one, so we'll be figuring this out as we go. Good luck.
I'm alone, sir.
Given its value, the tech is likely being tracked. Something I hope we can turn to our advantage.
Get healed up.
Feeling better already. I hope this is mud.
Got some help for you, Voodoo. Just make it to this location on your
Do not do reinforcements unless two people are down. Do not waste it on one guy. Guys, do not waste it on one guy. Listen to me. I'm fucking know what I'm talking about. I've been playing this game since launch. Do not waste that fucking reinforcements on one guy. Fucking assholes. Fuck's this crate? You guys just wasted that fucking... You just wasted it.
That sounded painful.
And that's why you guys should have done what you did. Dumbasses.
Come the fuck on.
Thank you.
extraction zone. We gotta get out of this jungle.
Location marked. Call in the chopper. Ugh! He's coming this way.
Come on, bitches! Team is garbage, bro. Team is absolute trash. You guys should be ashamed of yourself. Oh, let's make a guy noise. Yeah, tracker, I didn't mind if I was mothered or not, bro. You would find me anyway.
Do all that damage it though, dude.
Fuck him up. But my team is garbage. The usual. Not a lot you can do when your team is absolute trash and don't know what they're doing. And this is why I hate playing this game with randos. And that's why I always play as a predator. Because you guys suck balls. Well done. What a message. Well, I'm going to call it quits for the stream, guys, because, yeah, I'm done. I'll probably stream something else, so look forward to that. And catch you guys on the next stream. Ciao for now.